The Arvind Kejriwal-led Delhi government will be installing Wi-Fi hotspots for the protesting farmers at the Singhu border site to give them internet access. After demand from the protesters, the AP government decided to install Wi-Fi hotspots at various spots on the Singhu border. The Delhi government had earlier installed mobile toilets for the thousands of protesting farmers while extending support to their demands against the farm laws. Each Wi-Fi hotspot will cover a radius of 100 meters and provide internet service in the area. The government has promised to install multiple internet hotspots at the Singhu border after the farmers complained of limited internet availability in the area.